Hey everybody, welcome back. Okay. Looks like we're still going through the fucking forest.
Prince, is this the heart of evil?
That's right.
No one's here.
Which means...
Now hold it right there!
Hey, it's Mythos again!
What do you want? I'm busy right now.
Disk, disk, disk! You weren't thinking of calling yourself the Overlord without first settling things with moi, were you?
I already settled things with you. Twice, as a matter of fact.
Silly you! Did you think that I was serious?
Weren't you?
Not at all! That was merely camouflage, so that you would let your guard down. Now, you shall witness my true power! I have attained ultra speed by training and training and training, all while wearing 100-ton boxers! Can your eyes keep up with moi? Here I come! The throne is mine!
Oh! That's great. He's surrounded by level 17 dick waffles. Then he's got two level 20s, and he's level 22. Well, fuck me running. Big Papa Chop can still output a little bit more damage. How much life do these guys have? 250. Hold on. You guys are matched to fire. You don't like fire. You resist it. You aren't very perturbed. Okay. So I need to pop YouTube fuckers, and that should fuck one of them out fairly severely. Fuck my life. Okay, so... 43... 73...
Finish this.
Thank you.
Helm of Heaven.
Yes! Well, fuck my life. Healer and the mage. No, you got a guy hero. No, never mind. Yeah. You're just gonna spam the same fucking hero. This is shit. He's asleep too.
Thank you.
finish this?
Oops, hurt me!
Well, fuck. And he's gonna kill Edna. No, you fucked with Guy Hero. Huh. Get me, bros. Ah, shit. Here he comes. Okay, what do you guys have to say about fire? You don't like fire. You don't like fire. Costs 90. Actually, okay, when did... Oh yeah, you got a Braveheart. Alright, now it's time for... What is... Well, that was... okay. Shit, you'll heal mid-boss if you do that.
This?
You got this moved across 90 fucking points!
Fucking useless. Looks cool.
Here!
Did you just kick Big Papa Chop upside the goddamn head? The fuck is wrong with you, son? Bitch. I think Big Papa, the genetic freak, needs the fucking XP.
Finish this!
Sudden stomach cramps! Just when I was getting started, I beg your pardon, but I need to use the restroom. Consider yourselves lucky. You've been spared. Au revoir!
He ran away.
His excuses are getting more and more pathetic.
Huh? So, is that it?
That means... I'm the Overlord! 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 Overlord!
The prince is now the Overlord. It's so hard to believe.
Now. Look at him. He is so happy. He pretends to be evil, but he can be cute sometimes.
You think? Well, he's just a kid, that's all. Anyway, shouldn't you be worried?
Huh? What do you mean?
You helped the prince become the Overlord.
Master Lamington! Master Lamington! Are you here?
It's Volcanus in the anus!
You make a ruckus every time you are here to see me, Volcanus. What is it this time?
How can I not make a commotion? Lahar, the son of King Krzyzewskoj, has been crowned the new Overlord! That's not all. That trainee Flan helped him win the throne.
Is that so?
Ugh, This is no longer a case of disobeying orders. This is treason!
You are correct.
So, what are you planning to do?
I will need to think about it.
Think about it? Think about it, you say? This is a grave matter! We can't just ignore it! I will handle this problem! You have no objections, do you?
Oh, dear.
What should I do? If the Seraph hears of this, there is no telling what punishment awaits me! I might be dismissed from my angel trainee position!
Who cares? Why don't you change jobs now and become a demon?
First act as King Laharl the Terrible.
Oh, Prince! I got a job for ya.
Call me Your Highness. I'm the Overlord now.
Aw, come on. That's a minor detail.
Minor detail? So, what kind of job is it? You want me to make it rain pepper on Earth so they can't stop sneezing? Or do you want me to give human kids an addictive video game that will deprive them of their sleep?
No. Come in, Aramis!
Who's this kid?
Don't call me a kid. You're more of a kid yourself.
What? Who the hell do you think I am?
Now. He is just a child.
Shut up, Blackchest!
What did you say, you? I mustn't! In times like this, love is the answer. With love, there is understanding.
Hey, does she have a few screws loose or something?
Huh, you got some attitude, kid.
Just like you, Prince.
Yeah, right. So, what's he got to do with the job?
Oh, yeah. His pets are missing.
Hmm? And?
And your job's to look for them.
Why would I, the Overlord, look for some stupid little brat's pets? Ridiculous! Absolutely ridiculous! Bring me something more fitting for my first task as Overlord!
I refuse. It may seem ridiculous to you, but it's important to him. This is a perfect way to begin your rule as Overlord. And if you don't do it, I'm never going to accept you as the Overlord.
What are you getting so mad for? It's not like you.
Answer me. Will you do it or not?
Ugh. Fine, I'll do it.
Good. And you better not slack off.
Ugh. Why am I, the overlord of the Netherworld, taking orders from this annoying brat? Episode 7 of Being an Overlord.
Go look for pets. Your true value as Overlord will be decided by your future, not your past. Please live up to your name, Overlord. What are you all serious for? Don't worry, Prince. It was just a joke.
I don't get demon jokes.
Prince! Your Highness! King Lahar! There's a ring to that. I think I'll just stick with Prince. The Prince is now king.
You don't seem too happy.
I'm not unhappy. It's just that I've always thought of King Krzyzewski as the one and only king.
Yeah, I can understand that.
Well, we got enough money to buy, like, one big upgrade weapon. Oh, those two got caught up somewhat.
Oh, fuck, yeah, there was... so fucking far behind. Kind of fucking sucks. Have you heard what's been happening in Salamander's Breath? Supposedly, there's been a flood of zombies recently. Zombies, huh? Could it be that Aramis's pets have been eaten by zombies?
Scorching wind.
Ah, Miss Edna. That's one of my pets over there. Why is he only polite to you? It's all about the special training I gave him. Oh, I get it. It's the power of love. Sure, whatever you say. A zombie. A zombie it is. Hey, Brad, don't tell me this is one of your pets. Yeah, you got a problem with that? No, actually, I like it. You've got good taste, kid. A zombie for a pet, huh? So, how do we catch it? Why not do the same thing we always do? I guess that would work. I mean, zombies are already dead anyway, so let the massacre begin! Agreed!
Are you sure that's okay?
Oh, balls. Oh. You know, I still don't know exactly how the XP and hell bonuses work. Like, does the target have to be on the thing, or do you have to be on the thing, or... oh. Boom. Yeah, they only have 4 movement. Some rather chipper music for a zombie slaughter fest. This is not going to turn out too well. They all not... oh, they all basically say fuck fire.
Oh, that's cool.
That's actually powerful.
Is that a, oh, that's part of the terrain. One, two, three, oh. Those zombies are going to eat her. Please don't eat my mage. Not gonna be able to get any.
I need to find an alternate. I need to find something alternate for her.
That is a lot of fucking zombies.
Dead. This fucking zombie horse shit. Tells me that it probably sucks ass. Oh yeah, she shot something already. Thank you.
Alright. Very cheerful music for zombie slaughter. It has to wind up on the other side, so maybe that'll keep her safe. Oh, what to do with you?
Tip! Gone! I'll finish this!
Two levels. She gained two fuck mothering levels. Okay, I think that might be the grinding level.
Money.
Oh god, do we need money? Okay.
rocket! Murder everything!
Transmigrate. Oh, that's why it's so... Is that why it's so motherfucking expensive for planers? Because she's like a unique mascot character or some shit? The fuck are you?
Ninja! Ninja eat a dick?
Really?
A rank with axes?
Looks like we're gonna be going to a place where they use ice magic. Defeat Lich with fire and carry with ice. Crackin', sockin', blockin', knockin' as we nuke Tiamat tonight. Intelligences.
Yes.
Okay. That's good. She retains Mega Fire. So. And Braveheart and Magic Boost. Problem is, she is level 1 now. Intelligence.
Yeah, that is...
I mean, she will be able to bomb shit, and just I don't know. Depends on how her intelligence works out. Build a dock orb. I think I gave her the moon orb because, any better armor? I can give her another Imperial Seal. Yeah, I really gotta start upgrading people's armor as well. Although, you can be quite a much kind of different zombie. Which leaves me with... The last time we tried this guy, Hero got his ass kicked. But again, he didn't have a real fake fist. Now he has a real fake fist. He was also a lot lower level. And they're also not vomiting on him constantly. That was the other thing, they just kept, like, puking. Yeah, because I think, makes me wonder if it's time to turn Heather into something else as well. Oh fuck, she'd have to get through this stuff. She only has to get through this fight. This one would be the toughest, and the toughest enemy is now. Well, they don't move until you get close. They don't move until you get close, and I guess she could double her defense with shield. So
So if you trans... You can transmigrate now. So...
High speed,
which means countering and dodging. It almost looks like he has one less... Same attack. Higher defense. Higher intelligence. Higher hit and much higher speed. Six more points of speed. Yeah, let's just go with more speed. He's an S rank in Fist now, and he already has six levels of it. I think when you... The question I wonder is it time for Big Papa Chop to... maybe become something else as well? Is it time for the genetic freak? But what would he become? What would he become, though? He's been using axes. Let's just check out create a new character. So he... is a warrior. He could turn into a centurion. Is there anything that has an S rank in accents? I like swords. That's the interesting thing about the ninja. Is ninjas apparently aren't as good with swords as they are with axes. I'm curious about the Centurion. Like, what are these, like, further back things actually? They learn different skills, maybe? I mean, it almost would seem like a good idea to turn him into a ninja as well. He'd retain the A rank with the axes. Granted, the ninja has an S rank with fists, but this, you know, Big Papa Chop, well, he's Big Papa Chop. Or I could just turn him into a Centurion. I kind of like the idea of turning him into a ninja as well. What's... Ooh. He actually gains an extra movement. And a lot better jump as well. But he has high HP, so he's basically the tank. Well, anyway, it looks like it's time to actually go about restructuring. I'm thinking I'm going... If she keeps her heal skills, I'm thinking about just turning her Heather into an archer. I mean, that kind of makes sense. I just have to get her... Ooh, fuck. Well, then again, those beginning stat points really don't do a whole lot. Yeah, I think I might just turn Big Papa Chop into a... I think the genetic freak is going to... transmigrate to a ninja as well. He retains his A rank in axes, and he gets faster. He moves one more square, and he jumps higher. And he dodges more. Of course, then again, he only has that much HP because of the items I've equipped. So. Anyway, I guess when we come back, we'll have an entirely new party. So, catch you later. Adios. Well, not a whole new party, but you know what I mean. We'll have a restructured party of assholes. Later!